Hey, I'm in Elite Dangerous right now, and I thought I'd show you what some silicate vapor geysers look like. So, you can see on this planet here, right there, we've got silicate vapor geysers. A little more than Earth gravity, so pay attention to that. Sometimes they can get big, and then it's hard to fly around. But 1.2 Gs, that's not too shabby. We can do that. So, there's the planet that we're looking at right now, the third planet in the system. Get up nice and close to it, and we needed a surface scanner. We need to get into its range, which is right about now. Okay, now we're in range. I'll get a little closer. Actually like it. Actually kind of close. There we go. That'll do. And let's launch probes. We need seven, so that's a one and a one and a right about there. 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 Ooh, that might be a little bit off, but that'll work. And that should get me my optimum efficiency bonus.
Surface scan complete.
Yep, efficiency target bonus. Okay, cool. Now, switched mode so I don't have to see. Let's do that. There we go. There's one right there. Oh, that's sunny side up. The other ones? That one has two. But I like that looks neater up there. So let's go to that one. Now you need horizons, of course, to do this, because you're going to land. And we'll come down. This is a nice one. It's kind of like, I don't know. This is what I'd imagine Mars would look like. Kind of nice and red with all these nice colors. Mars in this game has actually been terraformed, so it's not red anymore. With a few exceptions. Which would be fun.
Orbital flight engaged.
Alright, we're in orbital flight. I'm gonna push it forward a little bit. We can go in a little bit faster. Interesting geologically. It's just sort of pretty reds and tans going on. And that maybe is a little interesting over there. Alright, now I'm in my glide. And I want to come out of the glide. Let's see, 1.2 Gs. Let's do just the top of the green. That should be fine. It mostly matters about gravity. If this is like 2 Gs or 3 Gs, I'd want to be not moving at all. Oh, that ravine's kind of neat over there. Might want to go take a little fly down there. Down. I guess I'm technically in the ravine, just in the edge of it. Alrighty. Push it up. So I am at 2 kilometers up. You can already see him. So I'm going to switch to my composition scanner. So you can see a bunch of them. That's what all of these are. But I want this one over here that's actually human. Actually, I want this one over here. That one looks neat. Oopsie. This is why you should fly with shields, even if you're doing exploration. I'm gonna scan this big one because it's a little bit easier. It's right there. Hey, and this is the first time I've seen one here. That's kind of surprising. Silicate paper fumarole. So there you go. And it's steaming. So you know what? I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna get in gear. And I'm gonna come out in the little. There we go. Not letting me deploy. That's interesting. Well, I guess I'm not doing that. But yeah, so there you go. And you can go into the codex. Codex. Okay, so the button's working. I don't know what happened there. The one I just found was a fumarole. Sulfur dioxide fumarole. Okay. Here, silicate vapor. This is silicate vapor is one I just found. Water fumarole. I have not seen one of those yet in the local area. Then there's ice fumaroles if it's cold. Might be able to get one here actually. In the system. Anything? Water geysers. 85k, so that'll be an ice geyser. Carbon dioxide ice geyser. Carbon dioxide. Methane magma. So that'll be ice geysers. I think I've seen those though. Anyway, that's that.